campgrounds, but it's really hot in here. It's cooler in the camper than outside, but it's still really hot, so I don't know how long we'll be here. But, yeah, we'll eat some food. It's just too hot for a pregnant girl to be out in this weather. Touched up on my lipstick a little bit. Make sure I didn't have too much mascara fall on now. Like, it kind of wore down a little bit, but like, I don't really care. It was a little intense anyways. I think about going to the park, but it's so hot. Like, I don't know. I mean, I know it's not good for me to be out in heat, but I want to just lay around for the entire 4th of July, especially when I'm not ready today. I never get ready. So I think we're gonna go down to the park for a little bit, but leave before fireworks, because I don't like fireworks. It's not that I'm scared of them, I used to love them, I just, they annoy me. It's like, more irritating than anything. I think it's just partially my ears have gotten more sensitive, and especially with pregnancy, I get so annoyed with different noises. If something's too loud, I'll get really grouchy, so.
Day. I didn't bring this to the park because I would have had to carry it around, and I was lucky to be able to carry myself, and he had to like go get the car and pull it up, and there was a whole scenario with that, but I was in some pain, and I got stressed out, and I talked to my mom, and she made it all better. My dog's being so cute, look at her, my baby. And I was able to avoid fireworks, so that was nice, and that's basically what happened. I would not suggest going out in the heat while you're very, very pregnant. And I read that, like, heat can actually cause an irritable uterus, which can, like, lead to contractions that are strong enough to dilate you and everything. I was like, great! Probably should have read that before I went out in the heat. Especially because even though the temperature was like high 90s, the heat index was like 105 to 120. So, I mean, granted we went out like in the evening, but it was like a degree or two cooler, that was it. So, like I wasn't going to cool down to like 10-ish when the fireworks are. I think I have lipstick smeared everywhere. That's what sucks about wearing red lipstick, is because like if you get the ones that are like all matte and they dry down, then they dry out your lips, and then if not, transfers everywhere. We're trying to take this transformation photo in a minute, and I'll insert the transformation of like 2 years. Like it's actually going on 4 years. Well, it's like over 3 years, so, like 3rd, 4th of July, but like. Complicated.
And we fail at taking Polaroids because, like, look at how dark these both ended up. And this one would have been so cute had it not been completely dark. And we tried different settings. I don't know. I just wasn't going to go through all the settings and go through that much of the film. And I didn't know they were doing that because, you know, you have to let them, like, sit. So we had already left the locations where we took them. And the sun was starting to set in the last one, so it was just a mess. But oh well. Okay, so I finally got my hair put back because it was just annoying me. And we got that photo. Now we need food because I'm hungry.
That was an interesting face.
Right? ended up getting food. We went to Walmart and then we went to Taco Bell, and I was in so much pain at Walmart walking around. Like, there was so much pressure and pain and uncomfort, and I thought I was dying. I mean, not really, but it was uncomfortable. And it wasn't like contractions or anything, it was just like everything was so sore in that general area. I'm not gonna go into detail just because, like, this isn't a baby update. And then we went to Taco Bell and waited in a long line, which was not fun. But it's like there's only like two or three places open to get food because it's 4th of July. And so they all were packed. McDonald's was even worse. So, yeah. And then we're kind of just relaxed, and I'm probably gonna get ready for bed. So I'm gonna eat in this. I got a potato griller. My dog is trying to steal it. So, yeah, that's basically how my 4th of July went, being like 8 months pregnant. It was hot, to say the least. Baby, you want to say bye? You say bye-bye? I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and I hope you're having a wonderful day and had a great 4th of July yourself. Oh, I just thought about the fact that, like, if you're watching from anywhere else in the world, you're probably not celebrating the 4th of July, because this has to do with America. Anyways, I just had that reality.